should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know.
We could have avoided all of this.
Ow. Get your ass gone!
Okay. Loader bot, put the car down. Reese, do something!
Subsystem requires your attention.
All right, we'll have to improvise. Guys.
Oh, come on. It was a little fun, right? You cannot honestly stand there and tell me that it didn't feel kind of great to kick all those guys' asses.
Okay, yeah, it was a little awesome. But I'm sure it was as traumatic as it was fun. We're probably gonna need some therapy in the future. You know that, right?
We'll be able to afford it. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
Anything yet?
researcher who worked for Hyperion. Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Killed my stairs!
Oh, Nakayama still had his Hyperion ID drive with him, though. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
This feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
Asshole!
What?
Yes, you! Asshole! What do you think you're doing?
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks!
I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. That doesn't mean you have to leave, of course.
No.
I mean, we can do other things.
Listen, we're to make a deal, all right? We're buying a thing. Something valuable. You know anything about that?
I know a lot of things about a lot of things, and this thing in particular. You're Hyperion, right? Here for August. Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. Came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
I'm Vasquez, and there's nobody else coming.
What the hell are you doing?
What?
You're not Vasquez. I know Hugo. I just talked to him a few hours ago.
Yeah, no. Hugo told us to tell you that he was Vasquez. As a joke, you know? Because he is so obviously not him. Right?
So, what's your name?
Just so we're on equal footing.
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
Show him the money, Vaughn.
No problem.
Sorry. It's all the passwords on this thing.
What's the problem?
It's not a problem. It's a security thing. Just give him a second.
Maybe this will give you some incentive to hurry it up.
So pretty in your miserable lives. This thing will practically dance at your wedding. It's state-of-the-art alien crap.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
We're good here. Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah, he just wants to buy a key. From me. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
He pretended to be Vasquez, August.
As a joke.
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that. And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, Sasha. Sasha, listen to me. I'm asking you to please trust me on this one. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up...